back with the leader. He is not pulling away here. He is not running away with it. This is good, though. He's in control. But Didier Thays is right there. Right there in the Ferrari. You bring up an interesting point, Jeremy, about Thierry Boots's Porsche. Looks so radical. Then, of course, the fact he brought out this car here, which for all intents and purposes is just the epitome of a racing sports car.
Watch the gear change there on the dash. Right in the middle of his dash is his gear indicator. He's in third right now.
Watch him go down the hill. Look at this. Down the hill.
Short shift, and as it come up and over the hill, the short shifted from second to third to fourth to get into fifth gear for the downhill right-hander. You just short shifted all the way through, and as you go over that hill, the front of the car gets a bit light and flows to the left side of the track.
Now the pitch of the mid lane has had a good close-up look at these cars all weekend.